During her life, Nina Simone was no stranger to controversy. And now it seems, even years after her death in 2003, there is still some resentment and hurt behind her legacy. But this time, the person with grievances is Simone's only child, daughter Lisa Celeste Stroud. Stroud, the product of Simone's abusive marriage to her former manager Andrew Stroud, became a singer and actress and took the moniker Simone with her on stage.